Oh, he's coming back.
That's good.
Okay. We're gonna play the Owen sound attack in another home game. Owen sound attack, sorry.
Everyone, with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro will be seen and heard in just a moment. And right now, I'm Mike Emmerich, about to pose the question. You were on good teams. You were on not so good teams. Tonight, we get to see one of the not so good teams. What's it like?
It's tough. I mean, it really tests your love of the game. It tests your passion for the game. But for me, you look at the standings, you know there are a lot of teams above you, Doc, but I always thought about let's try to go out there, not necessarily win the game. You want that, but let's win the first period. Let's see what happens after the first 20 minutes of the game and then go from there. So I think small steps is such an important approach when you're a struggling team.
Owen Sound's got the right game plan. They might not have the best talent, they might not have the top goaltenders, but they certainly are trying to play the right way, and eventually they will work themselves out from the bottom of the standings. Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's especially good with his blocker last game. Maybe the opponent sensed something, but they didn't beat him. He's ready again tonight for the home team. The last game was forgettable, but he is coming back here to try and make some more positive memories in this one.
He's not doing too bad.
All good to get this game started. Let's go. We've been looking forward to this, and so it unfolds right beneath us. Pitch straight ahead through center. Back on his stick. Shot! That's a marvelous save!
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop!
Down near the players is Ray Ferraro.
In every game, goaltending is a key. But I think in this one, it's especially a key. Both teams come in really reliant on their goaltending.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Slid to Laudina. A slot wrister! He wore that puck on a hard shot. Owen Sounds along the wing at center ice. Great stick, no chance on that pass. At least he protected his goaltender. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Quick wrist shot! Nice save there. They're gonna have to do better than that to beat him.
He has 38 points. That's not horrible. Especially, that's like a point a game.
Won that face off. Now what?
The Otters come into the night great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
Using the point, he's got it. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Quick shot! Save! Couldn't get through and retain possession. Owen Sounds in their own end setting things up. Great save at the edge of the crease.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Clean win on the draw. Owen Sounds winging it at neutral ice. Puck loose now picked up. Steps in from the neutral zone. Routine save, but a necessary one. Puck loose because of that hit. Shoots. Great save. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. Nicely received at the point.
Otters have gotten to center ice. Can start the attack going in the zone. Missed all of it. And the pickup. Owen Sound setting up an offense from the wing. Trying for it. Shot on. Got the save there.
The Otters have moved him all over the lineup looking for a spark from him. Nothing is going for him right now. He almost has to get himself to the front of the net and hope one bounces in off his backside.
Defensive zone win. Owen Sounds in possession as they move up the wing. Brings a shot. Got in front of another one.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Well, the goaltender read this really well. He's down in the butterfly, and he's going to stop this all day.
Here, he's got a face-off win. And it's a good pickup. That's a pass ahead. Let's a shot fly. Did what he's made to do. Puck is thrown to Suzuki. Brings it in for an attack. Picks it up back there. The Otters are skating it up at neutral ice. Chip to Laudina. To Laudina. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Made the save. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. A little under 7 minutes gone. Game still waiting for its first goal. The tie-up. He needed help and he got it. Owen Sounds lugging it up the wing. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. Suzuki's penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
Well, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Erie's power play is activated for the first time tonight.
Well, this is a great chance for them. The game's initial power play. A first chance to get on the board.
7 minutes, 3 seconds.
This one goes diagonally into the zone. Gliding behind the net.
This is going to have to be a lot better than the first minute. That has been ugly to look at. No pucks to the net. The goaltender's had a virtual holiday down there.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Driving in from no man's land. Save! Points it. Lets it go. Save there. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere
that he had to. That puck's loose, mishandled. Bodied off. Makes that play deep. In with it now. Stole that pass away in his own end. lets it go. Outstanding save off a chance. And goes on through center ice. Picked up behind the net. Lets it go. A good stick stop. And still another save. What a show.
I thought the second save was better.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Good offensive zone win. Shoots one. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Good face off.
Come on, let's get it out of their zone.
Breakout pass into empty ice. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
That's a great hit. He thought he had more room to get down the wall, and he got closed off in a hurry.
Oh, snaps the shot. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Well, you're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Nicely into the zone. Good defensive read with that one. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Heisen. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. A strong pad stop there. Suzuki slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Otters get a minor penalty for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. A 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
Clears the zone. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. And in flight over the line. Slid back across from one point to the other. Save. And down to Suzuki. Wonderful stop.
This is a timely whistle, Doc. The goalie finally gets that puck after a lot of pressure in the zone.
Yeah, send me off. I'm like 5-on-3s.
Right on his tape, what a long outlet pass. Here he's put this game back at full strength by killing a penalty. Outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Shoots it on. Got his glove on that one. And he hatchets one. Save. Gains that offensive line. Takes a shot. Save. He's got that pass at the point. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Owen Sound's in control of the puck up the wing. And he picks it up. Puck picked up here. On the outside, a shot. And a save. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Feeds the point. Play goes offside, and we get a halt.
This is not a great start either.
Sounds carrying it in the defensive zone. And he dumps it in. Has it picked up. Fires. Not on the net. Instead, it's wide. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that.
Lutney is getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
Ugh, another penalty.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Really good cut of the pass. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back. A shot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Owen Sound's carrying on up the wing. That didn't go like he wanted. Good work in clearing it out. Near the last minute of the first. Got it right back. To Suzuki. Gains the zone. He regathered it. Routine save. Strong play there. Loose puck did not go well. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. Sends to the point. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Good job in clearing it out of his own end.
Scoreless first period again.
First period has been completed, and we are as we started. Nothing, nothing. Owen Sound's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back.
I'd say they have been playing better, but...
One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Doc, we have no score here, but I thought the period was pretty easy for both goaltenders. So what do the players have to do? Shoot for the middle of the net, maybe look for a second or third chance opportunity, then they might get a puck up on the board.
The Otters have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Terrific point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Has it in his own end. Owen Sound's lugging it along in neutral ice. A great speed bump set up there. Goes back deep for it.
I don't know why they do that.
The Otters always want to play a physical game, and their leader is right here. He always has among the highest hit totals in the league. He is a pinball on ice.
Solid face-off win. Is able to move on in. A shot. Stared him down and made the save.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The face-off, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Not on the net.
Challenge the goalie, hit the net. Man, that bugs me.
From that cluster of players, kicked out. Owen Sounds in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Propelled to Phillips. A long scorcher. Great save. An acrobatic stop that earned him time.
Well, the goalie will take these all day. His save percentage goes up click, click, click with muffins like this to stop.
Pitching this one to Suzuki. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Carries it on in from center. And the pass goes back over the blue line, so they have to recoil. The battle for possession continues. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that. Owen Sound skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. decides he wants the corner, reads the play and keeps it. Strong wrister, save. And the rep.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Oh, yeah.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. A kick pass out of that. He's got it. Let's it go. Saved there. Shot. He saved it. Strong save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Oh, he'll take shots like that all night. Keep feeding them those muffins. He's going to stop every one of them.
A little under 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Owen Sound's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Moving it to Suzuki. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Wrister, lockered away. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet, though. Got it in his own end. On to Suzuki. Shoots one. Save. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Here he's in the neutral zone along the wing. Perfect wrister. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Let's it go. Point blank save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
The Otters are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
Another penalty.
Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2 minute slash.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around.
Let's great, they scored on it.
Up that right side to Laudina. Steps across that line. Let's it go. He got his glove on that one. Great save in close. Snapping a pass to Bork. Owen Sounds looking to headman up the wing. Not able to do that well. Here he's continuing on in the defensive zone. Crosses that line. Snaps one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Owen Sounds along the wing at center ice. Back to the point. Good, solid defense there.
Going
on up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes it in from the neutral zone. To the point it comes.
We need our offense to get better. No, I'm talking about my player.
He's got that one. You couldn't diagram it better on a chalkboard. Perfect pass. Broke it up well with the poke check. Leads that charge into the zone. Great job in his own end with that interception.
Because. Whatever.
Stays along the board.
I have my offense go down and down and down and down and up.
To Laudina. Shoots shoots, just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Owen Sounds working ahead from mid-ice.
I don't think I've gotten one good shot in the last two games.
Good place to shoot from. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Erie's bench sagged again, guys. Right next to me as the same player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes, and guys know who's undisciplined and who's not. This gets a little old after a while.
Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. The Otters controlling play now in their own end. Blocked away. Not a free puck now. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Owen Sounds got a 2-minute minor for slashing.
11, 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 15 minutes, 13 seconds.
Erie's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
That puck struck him in front. Chewed up more time.
Why would we keep hitting the players?
By getting rid of it there. Erie's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Skates it into the zone. Right to the point. Wheels on back of the net. He cut that one off in the defensive end. The Otters continue on in their own end. Between the blue lines. Wrister from the slot. Good save there. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
I'd like to say that the shooter was shooting for a rebound. At least I hope he was, because that shot had no chance of going in.
Just over 3 minutes left to go in the period. Only one goal.
See if they score.
Can he clear the zone? Owen Sounds back in its own end, trying to work forward. Has it back deep. Just great positional play. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Walking a thin line.
Oh, come on! What is this?
Big pillows on his legs came in handy then. And on top of that, another great stop. Good job on the draw. Steps in from the neutral zone.
Yep. Didn't get a shot.
The goalie's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Got that pass in his own end. Let's it go. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Got it at the point.
I'm getting off. I can't deal with this.
That's a great glove save. And now it's directed to Laudina. Minutes have been played, some hits given, some shots fired, but let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining with great views of the action.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Erie's got a real tough task ahead of him as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Puts one on. Oh, stick save. flings it. That one hit him in the mask.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing. He takes that point pass. Chip to Suzuki. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Oh my God! Can we just get a good shot, please?
Brings it in for an attack. Shoots, but ricocheted off the screen. Passing one off.
Why would you pass back?
Picks it up in his own end.
Yeah, nothing came of that either.
And
yeah, fuck this. I'm getting off.
Offensive possession here. Suzuki's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Erie's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Good face-off win. Blockered away. Possession maintained. Shoots. That shot came from right in front.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Critical win of the draw. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Gains the blue line. It's just him. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Got it back out of the zone. Take it to the slot. Wonderful play by the defense. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. A little under 3 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third. It's a 1-0 game. An offside is called. And
okay,
it's a pleasure
come on.
To bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
The Otters haven't helped themselves at all. They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
What do they say, Ray? Without bad luck, they'd have no luck at all in this one. Another face-off win. Just like his team, he's winning everything. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Otters with a neutral zone possession along the wing. A great wrist shot. Stick to side. Sensational stick lift and steal. Saved his team. Owen Sounds looking to head man up the wing. Pass to the slot. Good defensive play. Loose puck though. And now we'll get the penalty call. Sounds 2-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay.
Come on, let's score on this power play. Let's, you know, get the tying goal.
It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Cleared back out again, and so the power play unit has to drop back. Twist one. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. They must retreat and start back again. Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Great stick there. Great take, dangerous area. A shot, terrific chance, but again wide.
Man, another missed chance. He's had several tonight. His inability to score has really cost this team as they trail.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Into the attacking end. A wonderful scoring chance tonight.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop. Back into the game.
Stands him up. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Ugh.
Good face-off win. At least he protected his goaltender. He's in on an onside play. Oh, a bang-bang play, and both of them misfired.
He's got to tell himself the positive is he keeps getting chances. The negative is he can't score. He misses again, and his team still looks for the equalizer.
Looking to Suzuki. Shoots one. Great chance, but he missed. Quick wrister. He caught it and he holds on. Directing that one to Laudina. Onside.
How is that? How he do that? I took a shot. Whatever. I'm not.
He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that.
Yep.
The Otters have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
Wonderful stop. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Presses that attack. Off the mark.
He's just going to shake his head. Yeah, he rocketed that shot wide, but it missed by 15 feet.
Kicked out of that battle. Oh, pocket picked. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Loose pocket went off. Score!
Yes!
Special teams goal while short.
Yes, we get a goal shorthanded. And I finally get a point.
Shift will mean a lot now.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
11 minutes, 5 seconds.
Owen Sound skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Using the point. From the outside. Score! It's another.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Are you. Whatever. It's because we take so many penalties.
He keeps winning draws and his team gets possession.
What is it with the penalties? It's one out of four.
Wonderful save. What a skill.
There's penalties called every 2 minutes? Like, no, there should be no penalties called every 2 minutes.
Guys, they've received terrific goaltending tonight. It doesn't matter where the puck has come from. It's been like Velcro just stuck to him tonight. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. In with it now. Wonderful wrist shot. And a save. Face-off is won. Loose puck blocked off by Bork. Couldn't get his way through. Attack zone possession here. Good shooting plays. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. A little over 7 minutes still to go in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Takes a shot. They score!
Thank you! Hey, right off the face-off. Oh, that's why they're celebrating so much, because I got my 100th point.
The Otters have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Not a lot of time left. This will be thrilling. And the faceoff's won. Number 63, assisted by number 39. And they've got it again. 44 seconds. Owen Sounds moving the puck through center ice. Takes it right back. What a ripper from the point. Shot. Oh, big rebound here. Muscled right off. Controlling, but he's under pressure. Here he's continuing to probe up the wing. Taken over again. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Up to the point. Shoots one. Great save. And freezes play for the whistle.
What a great save. I got 100 points.
He just climbed past the mile post and he's not done yet.
Amazing.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? The Otters have it at center ice. A shot. Oh, what a block.
Offense is at a premium here. Somebody looking for the next goal is going to have to move the puck quickly because everybody is blocking shots.
Moves to the corner. Shoots. Wonderful. Score. More goals.
Come on. Another. Oh. What the hell? Can we just take it out of the zone?
We're going to have now. And it won the faceoff. Puck loose, denied by the defense.
Doesn't matter how well anyone plays. We just lose.
Gives it over to the point. Shoots. Just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goal.
Come on. Let's get it out.
Banked right ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner. The Otters rely on him for a lot of their offensive production, and he's delivered. He can score on the power play, scores off the rush. He's a real versatile player.
Good help for the centerman. Puck loose, now picked up. Terrific poke check. Laid on to Suzuki.
Puck free. Come on, you should have been able to get that.
And the pickup. Propelled to Laudina.
Skating to the bench.
He gains the zone.
Great. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
They won it. Now what can they do? He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Flings it. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
As much as he wants to put everything into that shot, he's got to hit the net with it.
There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Setting it up. Centering pass. Goes for it. Oh, and it's off.
Are you serious? Another fucking penalty?
Out of all that, it's kicked further. Shot after shot. Play is stopped, and that well.
Are you serious? Why is there so many penalties?
Look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's
in swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. Gains that offensive line. His cage is rattling.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing masks.
Flips a wrister. Great glove save, and he keeps it. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. The goalie has left. A skater is on.
Yeah, take me off.
So this was a close game that resulted in victory. What thoughts do you have?
Should have been a blowout. Missed opportunities on the power play.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.